welcome to the part of the program where you get some Beatles music. Do we have any Beatles fans out here tonight? Yes? All right. That's good. We're going to take you back to the very beginning with this one. This was their very first single, released in October of 1962. Now, if you know the words, sing along with us. It's called Love Me Do.
Love me too.
thank you for helping us and singing along, clapping along. Maybe we'll get you to dance a bit up here as the night goes on. We're going to carry on with the song now that was their very first number one hit in Britain. Not sure about here in Belgium, but in Britain this one went to number one like many of their songs. This one's called Please, Please Me.
Thank you.
I think it's fair we turn the microphone back over to Ringo back there. And I think if there's a song you'll know the words to this evening, it's going to be this one. So we need your help, and we need you all to sing along on this one, okay? Okay, Ringo, are you ready?
In the town. Yeah.
We'll move up to the year of, actually, late 1963. But something happened with this next one. Now, the Beatles had put out singles in England up until this point, but nothing in the United States. And it took this next record, their fourth single, to go straight to number one in America. This one's called I Want to Hold Your Hand. Title of their second feature film, another number one single from them. And it happens to be the name of our band, actually. There's the name. It's called Help! Today, and I need it, and my body's helping anyway. Ever been. All you need is love.
Thank you.
We're going to do a song that came out towards the end of the Beatles' career. And as most of you know, the Beatles did break up in 1970. And the last year or so, there were a lot of arguments, a lot of tension within the band. But the amazing thing about them was that no matter what came between them personally, when they got together to make music, it was always brilliant. And this song is certainly an example of that. During one of those tense times, Paul McCartney had a dream about his mother. And she spoke these three words of hope that became their next single.
Yeah. Yeah.
song for you tonight. Maybe if we're lucky, we can do one more. But you've all got to sing along on this one, okay? Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. Hey Jude, don't be afraid.
applaus voor deze band. De tribune die de Beatles helpt. Sponsored by Fleet Boutique en Constructie Gerrits. Laat jullie horen.